Hello dear students, in this lecture we are going to see time period of suspended bar magnet when it is placed inside the uniform magnetic field. So this is our bar magnet and it is placed inside the magnetic field and it is suspended by means of a thread. Okay, so it is like, initially it is making an angle theta, and here when it is placed inside the magnetic field, the couple produces turning effect in this bar magnet, right? So that couple is equal to, you know formula, yes, that couple acting on the bar magnet is equal to C is equal to, you know formula, right? MB sin theta. Magnetic moment of this bar magnet is M and magnetic field MB sin theta. Okay, MB sin theta, right? Now this couple produces torque in this bar magnet, so which is equal to I alpha is equal to MB sin theta. So here C is equal to tau, so where tau is equal to moment of inertia of this bar magnet is I, and the angular acceleration of this magnet is alpha, so I alpha is equal to MB sin theta. Okay, right, so here alpha is equal to MB by I into sin theta. Okay, so here sin theta is equal to approximately is equal to theta. As theta is small, so I'll substitute here alpha is equal to MB by I into theta. Okay, so this is in the form of like simple harmonic motion expression. Alpha is equal to, you know formula, minus omega square theta, right? This formula, alpha is equal to omega square theta. So this equation represents this magnet produces simple harmonic motion about its equilibrium, about its mean position, right? So the motion of this pendulum or bar magnet is simple harmonic motion, which represents the motion of the magnet is SHM. So here if I compare this equation with omega square theta, okay, so when you compare this equation 1 and 2, so from 1 and 2 you can write omega square is equal to MB by I. Okay, so next we can write omega is equal to square root of MB by I. So where omega is equal to 2 pi by T, time period, 2 pi by time period. So here I'll write 2 pi by T is equal to root MB by I. So from this equation T is equal to 2 pi root I pi MB. So this is the formula of time period of the bar magnet when it is suspended inside the uniform magnetic field. Okay, right. So here this moment of inertia of the bar magnet can be written as mass into L square plus B square by 12. This is the moment of inertia of the magnet. Okay, so frequency we can write as 1 by time period, right? So frequency is equal to 1 by time period, so that is equal to 1 by 2 pi square root of MB by I. MB by I. Okay, right. Now for small percentage change in moment of inertia or magnetic moment, we can write delta T by T into 100 is equal to 1 by 2 delta I by I into 100. This equation we can use. In the same way, for small percentage changing moment of inertia, for example, moment of inertia is changing. Moment of inertia means as, sorry, this is magnetic moment, M. As magnetic moment is increasing, time period increases. So here moment of inertia decreases. Delta T by T into 100 is equal to minus 1 by 2 delta T by delta I by I into 100. This is the relation. Okay.